And again, because it has a timer on the actual starting to record, I have no idea what words will be the first
Who's
thing
ready
out.
for some fun?
Who's ready for a test map?
I am, I am.
An Onslaught test map. Wow, this
and
map
I get to
is.
See the new character too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't get to play her, but I get to see her in action. Ah, cat just jumped over my face. This area is huge so far.
Yeah, that's a very large spawn area compared to
Battle
the other ones.
Beginning in. Yeah,
oh, don't forget
now.
To buy stuff.
Oh, yeah. Oops.
Oh, this looks fun!
Oh, this looks fun! Once, Willow, you and I are in agreement. Oh, this one's got. It's not as.
Five.
Yeah.
Four.
I love that. They're like, what
three,
the fuck is this?
Two. One.
The giggles is what it is.
Ooh, it looks good for a test map, too. I mean, like the layout and stuff.
And here the story begins as the prime blood has been spilled. Enemy double kill.
Oh! That's an elevator!
Wait, where?
This, here. Whee! Whoa!
The elevator.
Yep.
That's a new mechanic.
That's a cool mechanic, though. Nah, dead. Not a great map for Willow, as far as I can tell, because everything's
yeah.
closed.
Yeah, the.
That was the only risk I had. Yeah, I kind of had a feeling it could be like that. I just like the fact this is an elevator. That's hilarious.
Missed.
Baby little seedling. Ow, my wing.
Ow, my wing.
No idea for it. Never mind. Yeah.
Kill.
Dead.
No, no.
I'm not sure if the pip has been healing or not. Have you seen?
No, not really. I've not seen at all.
And the only thing they've all bought is one person's got rejuve and the other one's got kill to heal. That's all I've seen.
Mm. Me and my twin were having fun on the elevator.
Ooh la la.
And they sprayed too.
Enemy killing spree! Enemy killing spree!
It's kind of good with Willow being able to fly up there.
Not yet!
Well, certain areas. Ow. Yeah.
This is an op-
I'm never gonna go Willow on this map again.
You let them get on a ranking? Come on!
Oh my god, I nearly fell off the map. There is an area to fall off the map.
Unstoppable? Is that good? Is that bad?
I almost killed Makoa.
This is an honorable death.
Oh look, I got up here. This is cool. Nice. Oh, this would be a horrifyingly amazing spot for... Ow. Canessa to shoot from.
Yeah.
Well, at least she got her ult out.
Pip's actually there, Pip's actually healing. Saved their lives.
Yeah, and with that I'm gonna go cult. I accidentally hurt myself. I did a flutter and then I tried to reach for the sky.
You dare attack me?
I just shot out of chance and I... Nope.
Never mind.
Because I ran into a character. Your character, and I was like, oh shit, just shoot. I wasn't sure who it was, so I'm like, just shoot, I can always apologize, and there's no friendly fire. Did you shoot yourself in the back of the head?
I tried to.
Yeah, I was wondering who killed her.
Whoops, I just slid into the fire.
Yeah. I have to say, this map is so fun because it's refreshing not knowing what to expect from a map.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know about you, but I've pretty much learned all the maps.
I was having too much fun with the new map.
Same. I wasn't paying attention. I was just running around having fun. Why are they shooting at me? Screw up, black for me.
I think it was just last hitting people.
Looked like it so far. And the review, of course! I didn't mind it that much. I'd say about an 8.
Yeah. I like the elevator, so I gave it a 10.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Cat using armor's pillow for head. That was great.
We got 7 solo kills, apparently. Wait, we had a Sky?
Yes, we did. I only got a top multi kill, too, that's it. Oh, yeah, minus. The Sky had the least amount of damage. Wow.
I almost beat the Tyra.
Almost. So close.
Just needed to hit maybe one or two more rolls.
Yeah. That was fun. I like that map. I hope they make it.
Yeah.